In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this filter effect by using Blender's Node Editor. This method can be used to create 3D cartoon characters that might make the viewers wonder how the glass material was made. This is how the mesh was modeled. Basically, it's a cube with UV sphere as the eyes, and it has a hovering pair of glasses. The glass was created by a mesh circle, and both the head mesh and the glass mesh will need special nodes to make the effect work. In Eevee, the eyeglass mesh looks like a pair of sunglasses. In Cycles, we can see the cartoon character's eye through the glasses. The material is using the light path node that filters the original material and replaces with an emission material that's mixed with it. I'll show you how the mesh was modeled. I mirrored the eyes and the glasses with the mirror modifier like this. The eyeglass mesh was created by using a torus. R, X, and 90, to rotate the mesh 90 degrees on the X-axis. Let's press Shift, A, to create a mesh circle. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. In Edit mode, type, A, to select all, and, F, to fill. After that, I applied the materials like this. I'll put this set of new meshes into a new collection, and show you the detailed nodes. Here are the full nodes for the head mesh. Please experiment with other node settings to see how the material can have other effects by adjusting them. Here are the full nodes for the eyeglass mesh. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.